Hello friends, this is Saurabh, and in this video I'm going to show you how to display any Excel file, doc file and Access file data in your WordPress website. So let's see how to do this.
So that's my website here. So I'm going to install one plugin to display our Excel file data and doc file data and embed any doc. Embed any document. Right, search for it and I'm saying okay, there is no plugin because we don't have any plugin with this name. So I'm going to add new plugin here, click on this and now search again, embed any document right here like this, and you will see here one plugin name, that one is right, and click on install now and wait 10 seconds to install it, and after installing successful we will activate this, click on activate button here, and now we are going to create one page here, right? So first it's a little bit take time. Okay, that one is completed, right? Yeah, now I'm going to click on pages and here is add new page, right? So click on add new page and wait some seconds, and then you will see his option of add document right here, and I'm going to click on add document and click on upload document, and here I'm going to upload file, click on select file, and here I'm going to display Excel file data. So I'm going to select this one file and open it some second, and now finally click on okay, there's some types problem, so don't worry about this. Okay, here some time mistake. Okay, now click on this file and click select and click insert, right? And now we are going to you can see here there's embedded code, right? And you don't need to write this code, just need to click on add document right here and upload your file, doc, Excel, any file, right? And just click on preview button to see our preview, our output, right? So let's see what's output here. And you will see here, right, our Excel file, right? And wait some seconds. You don't need to worry about type, copy and paste the data of this file in your WordPress, right? Then you will see here, that's my Excel file right here, and that's my demo data, and you will see as it is my Excel file in my WordPress website page and post. You can attach this page anywhere like your menu, and you can use this plugin in your post. Okay, if you want to show your Excel data and document data and PPT also, right, we can use this plugin to display your Microsoft Office data here, right? So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me or comment. Thank you.